CNAPPs consolidate a large number of previously siloed capabilities, including container scanning, cloud security posture management, infrastructure as code scanning, cloud infrastructure entitlement management, runtime cloud workload protection, and runtime vulnerability configuration scanning. Now, that's a fairly complex list of attributes that we're putting under this umbrella called CNAPP. But fundamentally, the idea behind CNAPP is that we have the tools with the evolution of CSPM and container scanning technologies in the clouds to now be able to ask the question, not just is my cloud infrastructure secure, but is my entire application stack in the cloud secure?
Hi, I'm John Tenable, host of Tenable Cloud Security Coffee Break. Join us next time.